Hey, Joe Plum Crazy Restorations, having a look at the 1965 Ford Mustang. We're going to be doing interior on this vehicle, but upon receiving the vehicle, we were informed that it had a fuel leak in the trunk area around the fuel cell. So upon removing the fuel cell, you can see we've got quite a bit of gas back here. It's just soaked with gas in this area, so we're going to get this cleaned up and locate the source of the leak. We'll get the cell pressure tested and just make sure everything's okay. Okay, Joe again, Plum Crazy Restorations. We're having a look at the fuel cell that was in the 1965 Ford Mustang. Upon receiving the car to do interior, we was informed that the car had a severe fuel leak in the trunk, and we just removed the fuel cell and basically tipped it up on side, and she's leaking up this end down here and just pouring gas everywhere. So at this point, we're going to get in touch with the customer and just recommend replacing the fuel cell. We'll probably get something made to the exact specs of this, but just better material and better fabrication, so no potential chance of leaking down the road.